You're a massive producer. You've worked with the best of the best. Some of my favorite songs you have produced.
Thank you.
Telephone with Beyonce, Lady Gaga, Michael Jackson. The list just goes on. I could go on and on.
Thank you.
So recently you've worked with Havana Brown. She's one of her own.
Yes.
What can we expect? I heard she told me you were working on a new track together.
Yeah, we just started working on some new stuff. Like literally, like she came to my house last week,
yep.
And we just started working on some ideas. You know, it's always about keeping the core of who the artist is. I'm not trying to take her away from what she does.
Yep.
Her music is heavy in the clubs. It needs to be heavy in the clubs with great melodic top line on top. So that's what we're trying to do.
Because she's worked from in Australia from the bottom, and now she's like up in US in
that's,
the clubs.
That's what's great about her. That's what I like working with Havana. Yeah. She's easy to work with, and she understands the process, you know.
Yeah,
and
totally.
And so we're looking to keep working. We're not going to stop. We just started, but we're going to keep going and keep going and see what comes out of it.
Yeah, well, she talks really highly of you anyway.
Thanks.
So who do you have any other Australian artists that you look up to
I'm looking to work with Gotye. I'm looking to work with him. We're talking about it, so we'll see. You know, I love the Broods, by the way.
Yeah.
The song Bridges is like one of my favorite songs.
Yeah.
You know, hopefully I get the opportunity to work with them as well.
Yeah.
But I think there's new artists in Australia that probably I haven't heard of yet.
Yeah.
That's why I'm here.
Yeah.
I'm here to scope it out,
totally,
see what's out here, and see what floats my boat.
That's why you're actually here, right? To work with us.
I came to Australia specifically to meet artists, write with artists, see what's out here. Yeah.
So Jessica Mauboy, you worked with her before, I believe, right?
Yeah.
Get 'em Girls?
Yeah, we worked together a long time ago. We talked about working together again. I worked with Samantha Jade a long time ago as well.
Really?
So I guess I've kind of been in the Australian market for. I worked with Kylie Minogue this year.
Yeah, that's great.
So yeah, a lot of great Australian artists.
Yeah, well, have fun this show. It's an honor to meet
you.
You really have produced my favorite song.
Thank you so much.